Hey, it's Christy with Carter & Company, and we're halfway through the year, and with a decline in interest rates, as well as home price and wage appreciation, many are wondering what the experts predict for the second half of 2019. So I wanted to give you some information. The chief economist at Realtor.com mentioned that lower mortgage rates, higher wages, and more homes for sale have helped counteract rising home prices and ultimately made it so that buyers are able to afford more than last year. And then Doug Duncan, the chief economist for Fannie Mae, said that moderating home price appreciation and attractive mortgage rates continue to support affordability, particularly as the home builders are now paying more attention to the entry-level portion of the housing market. And at the moment, some observers suggest the housing market is indeed headed for a slowdown. But no need to panic. Experts say the financial and economic factors that were in play during the big crash a decade ago don't exist today. So, for my buyers and sellers, we are looking at a strong housing market for the rest of the year. And if you want, give me a call to explore what your options are. I look forward to talking with you soon.